What we think versus how we feel, it affects everything we do. Everything. There are things that we know are wrong. We know are wrong, like stealing. Stealing is wrong. You know what feels great? Fucking stealing. Oh my God! It feels good every time. Every time. Ma'am, you laughed real hard. What have you stolen? Have you taken things? Look at her. Mm-mm. That's white collar shit, everybody. Stealing feels good because it feels smart. I'm not even sure what that sentence means, but I know it's true. There's something inside of all of us that goes, wait, time out. Everybody else works a job to get money to buy things? Fools. I don't have to do that. There's a shortcut in this rat race. I'm just gonna take things, and then I have them, and it feels good. Case in point. But sometimes our emotions lie to us. The other night, it's 2 a.m., I went through a fast food drive-thru. I ordered a chicken sandwich. They said $6. I pull up the window, I hand the guy $10, he gives me the chicken sandwich, then I see him coming back with my change. He's holding $14. Now I'm on a decision. I have a choice to make. Option one, honesty. I could say, oh, you thought I gave you a 20. It was actually just a 10. I don't want to steal from you. Here's your money back. That's option one. I like how people laugh like, that's not even option one. You're not Jesus. You don't have to do that. Let's hear the other choices. Sir, you didn't even smile. You just went, mm-mm. Don't be stupid. Option number two, I could rationalize. I could tell myself, this isn't my problem. I don't own the business. I didn't hire the people who don't know how to give proper change. I should take the money just to teach them a lesson in capitalism. That would be the right thing to do on a global economic scale. And option number three is always, always, always play dumb. Well, clearly, they're paying me to eat here. I don't know if they're running some sort of promotion, but I'm going to be a repeat customer. I don't know what I should have done. I don't know what I should have done because while I was trying to decide, I felt my own hand just reach out the window and grab the money. Then I heard my tire squeal as I pulled away from the restaurant. And you know something? Felt amazing. Do you know why? Because I beat Wendy's, everybody. I'm better than them! Are you better than Wendy's? Ask yourselves, are you? How much better? I know how much better. $4 and a chicken sandwich, man. And I went to put my money away and I realized, oh shit, I did give that guy a 20. That's how good stealing is. It feels good even when you're not really even doing it. Those were my emotions lying to me.